In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert charts in a slide in PowerPoint. To insert a slide, we simply go to one of the slides in our presentation, and then we go under the Insert tab and then select Chart. From here, we can select the type of chart that we prefer. For the sake of simplicity, I'm going to pick a column chart. So we click on any of these charts, click OK. And now at this point, we'll be presented with the option to enter the data. And let's say these are the various products that we are selling. Then obviously you can update those numbers and the chart will be updated automatically. Now, if we wanted to add a product 5 here, notice you can add it by simply typing the content as part of the other cells in the chart. Close the data field here, the data area. And then at this point, we can further modify this by changing the colors, by changing the layout, or by adding other chart elements here on the as part of this display. We can adjust the actual theme for the chart as well. And you can edit the data if necessary, if you wanted to go back to edit and modify the values within this particular data set. Obviously, you can use here the designer tool, and it'll give you additional presentation ideas with just a single click.
If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.